Hey everybody, it's Mike. Right here you can see two scamps, Luna and Little Scamper, ready to go for a weekend sail. We'll be leaving on Friday, coming back on Sunday. Right there is Don and his Southwester Dory. It's a gorgeous boat. Quick too. Here we are heading to IR1. We're going to stop there for lunch and then head on to Paul's Island. Here comes Don screaming by in the Southwest Dory. There's JC and Little Scamper. I'm going to turn the sound off for a second so you can hear the natural noises that I hear while sailing. There's Dan and his Wayfarer. Here we are on IR1 having our lunch. We're leaving IR1 and heading to Paul's Island. Here we are at Paul's Island. It's a cozy little anchorage, great place to overnight. Here's a 360 sunset view of Paul's Island. We did have thunderstorms that evening and we were kind of worried, but they dissipated before they really hit. It's morning now and we're heading off to do a little sailing and head back to IR1. There are very light winds this morning and we're sailing in very shallow water. Looks like 2 to 3 feet max. There's a little Scamper and Don in the Southwest Dory. We did a lot of tacking as the wind was on our nose. We headed back to Paul's Island for lunch before proceeding to IR1. There's a little Scamper on the way to IR1. Here we were making about 4 knots. We made it to IR1 and settled in for the night. Here we all are headed back to Honest John's. The wind was very light. The winds died down, and we were barely moving. Here we're passing the Mud Hen. What a beautiful boat. Actually, it looked like he was passing us, as he was moving with the current, and we weren't. As you can see, the wind did pick up a little bit and we're making a little more speed. Hope you all enjoyed the video. We had a lot of fun this weekend. Look forward to making many more.